You are a beautiful woman of God who offers her child her strong sense of pride, her sense of humor, and her everlasting love for God. Apparently, the same things that make you a special daughter are the very things that have made you such a wonderful child of God. Amen. There is beauty in a woman of God. There is loveliness like Esther to illuminate her face, greatness like Ruth to adore her with a sweet grace, earnestness like Hannah to lift up her when she prays, and love like Mary Magdalene to guide her heart each day. God bless you, Etolia, your mom.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
And I'd like to offer her intercessory prayer for everyone today. Heavenly Father, maker of all things, heaven and earth, we come to you today thanking and praising you, Father, being with us and waking us up, and let us gather today again for another Sabbath, Father. Thank you for the baptism of your child, Etolia. She is such a beautiful young lady. Continue leading and strengthening her spiritually, mentally, and physically, Father. Not only Etolia, but all of us, Father. Continue strengthening us spiritually, mentally, and physically, Father, helping us to do your will, Father, not ours, anyone else's, dear Lord. And when we struggle, dear Lord, let us remember that you are there for us, and you are always there as a father. You know, you stretch your hand out to hold our hands, and as the pastor said earlier, when there's one footprint in the sand, we know that you are carrying us at that time. But always be beside us and love us and just strengthen us, Father, and carry us to and fro and keep us all together as a family here at All Nations. Let us be there for one another. Keep us strong and strengthen us spiritually, mentally, and physically. In Jesus' name I pray.